All right, good morning. It is way too late. Those darn blackout shades are killing me. It's like 8:45 or something like that in the morning. Post office is closed today, so we can't go get our stuff. All our stuff is still on hold. I was just talking to Michelle, and she's staying with her family in Destin at a rental. And she said, you know, that's so annoying not having, like, they don't have any soap. They don't have any hand towels. They don't have any paper towels. They have basically nothing. And this is like a, like a $1,200 a night place, you know, a $10,000 a week place. And so she also said, you know, we made a bunch of dinner and then we needed something to put it in. And they don't even have any storage containers or anything like that. So I'm going to order some storage containers. That made sense too, because I've been making stuff. We've just been eating it all because I don't have anything to put it in. So I've already ordered plates and all that stuff, and but we need some Rubbermaid storage containers. I'm going to work on that, and then I'm going to run out of the clubhouse. I'm going to see what that looks like, and then run over to Ace, and I need to get a mailbox and a few other things on the list. But today I've got to fix some more stuff on my list. And yesterday I spent most of the day going through organizing like the attic and the closets and just figuring stuff out. So yeah, let's go to the clubhouse and check that out. So I keep running over here. Neighbors will be here later this week, but I keep running over here to just, this is our internet cafe. So we should have, theoretically, have the cable internet people coming tomorrow, fingers crossed. And then Dane is coming to help me this weekend to set up the network and set up AV, and it's gonna be great. So, and then the TV will hopefully make it here. Struggling to get things shipped here. So, yeah, we're working on all that stuff. I'm gonna head to the clubhouse and then head to Ace. So I'm still waiting on the mono balls to swap on this thing. It's kinda clicking back and forth. But I'm gonna go test this thing out a little bit. So the clubhouse is right, so when you came out of the gate, you would make a left right here. So it's somewhere up here, and you'll find it. I guess it's not really a clubhouse. It's a pool. That's right. So it's a pool and tennis courts. I think there's no basketball hoop. That would be sick. Interesting. Innsbruck property owners only. Let's see. Nice. So you got like a little community pool, a little gazebo's grill. And then the tennis courts actually look pretty legit. So I don't know if there actually is, there's a restaurant. So I think that's up the hill. We'll have to check that out later. I don't think it's open yet. Ah, man, I wish I had a basketball hoop in here for the kids. That stinks. That'd be great if they did. But, you know, with the key card, anybody can come down here and hang out too if you want to. I don't know why you'd want to swim in this pool versus my pool. But I guess, you know, it's in the sun if you wanted to get some sun. So I think that anybody can come down here as long as you have the key card. The M2 looks good in the mountains, that's for sure. Hoping to get the courage to go out and do some driving soon. That's why I'm kind of getting out. We've been in the house for 4 days now. Time for me to venture out. And then you come out right into the backside of Helen. That's what's cool about this. Even though Helen's a little roachy, we're like right in the heart of all of it, which is kind of neat. All right, checked off a bunch of other things on the list, and I got some paint to test out in the home theater. So I'm probably not gonna paint the home theater. We'll see how it goes over the next month or so. But I did get some paint, a paint color I wanted to try. They have Benjamin Moore at Ace Hardware, which is awesome. All right, just ordered a mailbox, entry mats. I don't know what else I ordered, a few other things. So my list is getting smaller, so I'm gonna work on some of my tasks here. We got most of the trash cleaned up other than the cardboard, which Jeff is gonna take to recycling tomorrow. Mike's in here clipping away on the electrical. All the Cree lights in, and All of the can lights are in from SLG, but there's something wrong with the delivery. So Jeff's gonna work that out, so they should be here, so we can have the lighting completely done. So Mike's gonna work on electrical and backing for the pressure washer, and I know he was working on the garage door openers. Looks like he's got that done. Let's see. Yeah, I think he's got that licked. So the openers are wired and ready. Awesome. So I think he's probably gonna get into the pressure washer now. This is great. It's beautiful today. It's about to get really, really hot. So hopefully if we're lucky, we can get the air conditioner here at some point. I'm gonna check in with the guy and see if he can give me an idea when we're doing that. But we've gotten really lucky, and it's really gotten pretty comfortable the last few days. So Mike hasn't had to suffer as badly. But he's got to do a bunch of drywall. And then the next week or so, or not week, but the next several days will be painting. We got our rug pads. These are for the various rugs throughout the house. I'm gonna open those up and see what that looks like, and then I'm gonna go load up some salt downstairs.
They're perfect spots, huh?
The trash guys are OGs, man. They real OGs, not obsessed garagers. They took all the trash. So what are you doing now? What's next?
I just finished the power for the openers down.
You saw that?
Yep. So now I'm gonna do finish the cans and then start working.
What was that I saw on the lights, the SLGs?
The tracking?
Yeah, something was weird on it.
Yeah, something's weird on it. They're supposed to call me back.
Okay.
We're gonna do a case.
They are. Are they in town?
They're in Georgia somewhere.
Oh, okay.
So yeah. Worst case, I just go to FedEx and pick them up.
Yeah. So what's next, Mike?
Next is can. Finish wiring up the cans.
Oh, you'd put the
I just gotta drill through some lumber to get through, make some access holes. I got that one. Got 5 left to do.
Oh yeah.
And I'm gonna start on power for the reels.
And you just poke the wire through these metal thingies?
There's a junction box on each can, yes. So these are remodel cans. So they pop off.
Yeah. Oh, you wire that up, and then they'll be ready to just twist the lights in.
And you just stuff them in, use these tabs.
And then when the lights show up, anybody can just screw them in.
There's a piece of cardboard put in there to keep them when we spray.
You won't want to let anybody else screw in the easy part and get all the credit, right?
Shit.
That's what I'll come and do. Like, I got this from here.
You're the only guy I'll let do it.
I'll come and screw in.
Their hand away.
Screw in the SLGs. They're like super simple.
Anyway, so yeah.
All right, I'll come in here and clean up your mess. I'll take care of all this crap.
Yeah, while we did yesterday, it was already in the pot.
Yeah. Shoot. I felt the garbage can and some more stuff. I got some big construction bags I'll fill up with this junk.
Yeah.
Shoot, if we'd have known how cool the garbage guys would have been, I would have had this all up there. Well, Jeff's, we're going to take a run to recycling, take all our cardboard tomorrow and the next day.
Good.
Yeah.
The two light fixtures on the left, I'll let you put those in your garage. Just a little bit. You get a little
bit. It would triple the amount of light that's in there now.
This isn't even on all the way, you know?
Yeah. Dim it a little bit. That's what you want. You want it dimmed. Oh, yeah. Right at the edge of hurting. That's what you want.
Right at the edge of hurting.
And then you dial it back 20%. Yeah, this is nice. Real nice. You get an air conditioner in here. All I know is this looks good on camera now. Well, now we got some good lights. It's the way to do all garages, do the lights first. Oh, do we need to go to the lumber yard or no? You already got the lumber you need.
Well, we need cedar for that trim up front, but I have everything I need, I believe. We're gonna need some cover plates. We'll get those another day, but
yeah, eat some meatballs.
I'm eating some meatballs,
that's
Mike.
Important.
Meatballs, and I'll ruin it with Oreos.
It's okay. You have to have a little.
It's like, I call it Carnivore Plus.
Carnivore Plus, that's it.
Carnivore Plus, so basically, it's just eating.
Basically, it's just you're eating like normal people.
I intend to be carnivore.
Minus the vegetables.
Yeah, vegetables are worthless.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna take these downstairs.
All right, Jeff, we got this room cleaned out.
Yep.
Good thing we locked those things on there, now they're never gonna come off. So we decided to put the twin beds up in the simulator room for now. And I told Laurel, asked Laurel if she could get us some bedding. And that way we can at least have a functional extra bedroom. Because it's going to be a while before we get this room set up and before we get the simulator built. All right, so we'll just set these up for here and here like this for now. Laurel's going to get me some bedding and get this all set up. There's some cutting going on here.
What?
I heard some cutting going on here. What was that?
The last window for that can.
Oh, yeah.
All the other ones are now done.
Lots of windows.
Lots of patching. Good stuff.
Yeah.
I'd be happy not to be all drywall dusty.
Yeah, I hear that.
What's the update for you? What do you have got going on?
Moved the twin XLs up to the simulator room. Did put the duvet cover in the I'm doing all the housewife stuff for you, Mike.
Nice.
You do the real man stuff. I got
someone's gotta be the wife.
I've got I'm gonna go mount some pictures now.
Okay. That's man stuff. Yeah. Wives don't usually hang pictures.
Yeah.
If they do, they're crooked.
They should.
Yeah.
It's not very nice of you to say. You're gonna get in trouble for that.
I know. I kid.
I'll keep that in. Alright, Michelle would agree with that. I'm sure Maureen would too. So, you're gonna chop another hole,
that's
run
the last
liner.
Hole to chop, I think.
Yeah.
The rest are gonna be in the.
Oh boy.
Yeah, this was your. This is yours.
You need to get another one.
It's all manned up now.
Ah, shoot. It's all right. No one cares. Yeah, this is good. Which one of these is that primer stuff?
That's gallons. Two outside gallons.
Okay. I'm gonna go put some on the trim downstairs, just test it out. What I think I might do is I might paint the trim down in the home theater matte. Mm-hmm. So it'll be white, but it'll be matte, you know, flat.
Okay.
Where there's no extra shine.
Right. Yeah, shine's bad.
Yeah, we'll see. But I found a darker color, darker gray, Benjamin Moore.
Oh,
I'm gonna do a test spot.
Okay. So matte finish. Yeah, as long as people don't rub against it.
I don't know why I picked that room, but that's the first one I got some paint for.
Yeah.
I was standing there, I'm like, you know, they got these color samples. Let me
see
if I can
find
some.
That's the biggest room there is to paint too, besides the garage.
Yep. All right, this room is done. All we need is a bed skirt, and we're good to go. Got the pictures mounted. It looks good. I need some light bulbs. Fix these pillows here. Here we go. Room numero uno. It's done. Love it. Oh, I guess it's not done. I've got to do light bulbs, and I got to mount the headboard once the brackets come, and do a bed skirt once that gets here. So, at least the pictures are hung. I feel pretty good about it. All right, just put some salt in the water treatment thingy, water softener, and then I'm gonna mount these, whatever these are that Laurel got. I'm gonna mount all these on that wall, and it's gonna be horrible. We're gonna try it. So theoretically, I got it laid out properly. Now let's see how that works. Not bad. I think these things are pretty cool. That looks pretty neat. I forget what they are. Some sort of, I don't know, some old thing that they put in a picture frame that's pretty neat. So, I don't know if these little tables are gonna stay here, but we're gonna bring that big furniture piece down from upstairs. I'm gonna get an awesome TV for there. And we're gonna put a big old table and a really cool light. And then some video games. This place is gonna be sweet. So, we get all kinds of cups and, I don't know, maybe a zip hydro tap here or something. I don't know, but this is gonna be a really neat area. I'd like to be able to squeeze another couple of video games. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. U-Haul is here. Tommy and Trevor made it. All the way to Helen, Georgia. Ready to unload this tonight, Mike?
What do you think?
He's not even looking at me.
Huh? I'll load it if you want to load it. Otherwise.
Were those our SLG lights?
I hope. That'd be awesome. To find out.
Yeah. How's this little Garden of Eden?
Hey, Trevor.
I don't think that's a 26. Is that a 26 footer?
Go right where Matt is.
I think so. Piece of cake?
Whew. Yeah. Okay. The roads in here are really tight.
Yeah.
I was like flooring it and we're going like 15. And it's like.
Uh-oh, man. Let's see what it looks like in here. Excellent. Okay, bros. We live here. SLG E26.
Nothing moved. That's good.
We got some crees.
Yeah.
Yeah. We won't be doing the crees though. So we'll be sending those home. Oh, yeah. It's a lot of stuff, huh?
Yeah. It's quite a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's good.
Like 459s. This is good. All right. Let's see what these lights look like, Jeff. Yeah. Let's see. So these are color temp selectable, which is usually not a good sign, but these are supposedly 90 CRI. They're super, super light and cheap feeling, but we'll see if these are any good. I hope they are. I say 90, but who knows what R9 is? That's the question, what the R9 CRI rating is. I don't know if I showed, I think I showed this. We got some sonic tools. And then we have the U-Haul until Wednesday. Today's Monday, so we'll see how far we get tomorrow on electrical. I don't think, Mike probably still has a whole nother day of electrical before we can start painting. We can probably have Tommy and Trevor start painting baseboards. So that way then we can mask it off and tape it. made you some special meat, Mike. No sides though.
I know. I don't see any
no sides
vegetables.
For you. No.
Vegetables. Well, actually, those aren't onions. Those are cheese-covered
cheese.
Hamburger meats.
Yeah. And the best meat in town.
Yeah, best meat in town.
That's what Ingles says.
You'll get that reference when you go to Ingles.
Okay.
Best meat in town.
Everything's best meat in town.
I'm not sure how we're back here again, Mike.
Yeah.
We're back here again.
We seem to be coming every 2 or 3 days. I don't know if we're not buying enough or we're just eating too much.
You gotta get some water gas. 5 cents cheaper. I was done shopping 35 minutes ago,
yeah.
And we're still here. 45 minutes in.
You gotta get Mike Epps.
Yeah, Mike Epps gotta get it.
Mike's been shopping for 45 minutes, and he has one meal, and some sandwiches.
And you have lots of.
Did you get any lunch meat?
Did I? Yes. Got lunch meat.
So he's got three lunches and one dinner.
Me?
Yeah.
I have three dinners.
Well, we got like a month to go.
I'm doing stir fry twice.
Gonna be back here every other day.
Sandwiches at least two nights.
Sandwiches.
All my meat the other four nights a week.
No,
so
I'm not
you got he's got 7 days. 7 days worth of my meat. And then I got nothing
to
eat.
What do you have? Bisque chowder.
Yeah, you like that? I like that bisque. It was good. So I'm gonna go for it.
Crab soup. What are these, Matt?
That's my snack.
What are these?
Those are almonds, Trell.
What are these? Are candy. What are these?
That's Jeff, your wife.
Oh, why are they in your cart?
That's all I got.
Uh-huh.
I got food for them to eat.
What's this? Oh, wait.
Butter.
Butter. Extra creamy.
Yeah. Get out of my cart and go fill yours up.
No, I'm looking. I'm just making sure you have enough food that I might
I got
want
some
to
Tide.
That I want to eat.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, you're doing well. Did you get more cheese curds?
Oh, no, I got enough of those.
Is it just too tough to boil them yourself?
Yeah, it's way more
convenient. Way more work than you need.
Right. Yeah.
You didn't get any ice cream sandwiches?
No, you did.
Yeah, might have.
So he steals the meat, and I steal the ice cream.
That's all right. I'm not stealing any of your meat. What are you kidding? You offer. No.
I was thinking, where did that go?
In here. Are you ready? Let's go.
You got some water gas.
Why are you in the back?
I'm the small
like
one.
The back. I like the back.
Yeah. He likes being executively chauffeured.
Hey, Mike, don't forget about me. He didn't hear me.
Oh, it poked through the bag. The pointy thing poked through it.
This is what happens to get a bunch of Success Garage dudes together and unboxing groceries. It gets done really fast. Really efficiently.
Thank you.